same time. And while we're waiting, let's talk about consultation. Does anyone want to sign up? You can sign up in twos, threes, fours. The whole class can come. However you want to sign up. So just put your name and your class number. Oh, you have time. Early, 4 minutes. We're passing around a consultation form, but when the bell starts, I'll just take it and give it back at the end. So we have about 2 minutes for class starts. How long?
2 minutes?
Yes. Before class starts. 59. You can come together. Would you two like to come together, or you can come by yourself?
Come together.
Come together. Everyone's free at this time. You don't have a class. It's for everybody has consultation at that time. And this is your consultation. Vocabulary. be introduced to a variety of pre-test activities. You will demonstrate a variety of pre-test activities probably around 2 to 4 today. No less than 2, no more than 4 will come up and demonstrate. And then we will give feedback to our peers in order to strengthen their activities as well as discover, can this activity be used for their classroom, okay? So the first thing I want you to do is with a partner, discuss what type of ways can we teach vocabulary to students. What are some ways, especially with ESL students, what are some ways we could teach them new words that they don't know, okay? So discuss with the partner and come up with some ways. You may say translation. You may say giving them examples. We don't know. So discuss, okay? And then we'll discuss together. Okay, trainees, let's discuss it together. So I'm going to go to each pair. What do you think? What's some ways you could teach new vocabulary to students? What do you think? Okay, picture cards. Just like we did the first time. Any other drawings? Okay. What do you think?
In my case, to my high school students, first sentence, I let them think the meaning of words. Words.
Think about it. Anything else?
In case of high ability students, they tend to like explain more easy English.
Okay, use simple words.
Yeah.
Okay. Simple language. What do you think?
For high persons, we can use the relay game.
Okay.
About the words that they have, they learned already in the last class.
Okay. So